Welcome to the 71st AKA Boule, Soaring Together, Elevating Our Legacy of Service and Sisterhood, going on now. And ladies and gentlemen, we are finally here. We've arrived. And one of the best things about this event are the gifts that they give the attendees, primarily the tote bags. This one is a forest green, Kelly green, forest green, dark green, but let's get into it and see what's in it. One thing that was in it is this the souvenir journal, which outlines the events, the sessions, etc. But again, 71st AKA Boule, Soaring Together, Elevating Our Legacy of Service and Sisterhood, going on now. That's one thing that's in here. So this is the bag the way it came. There is a little stamp on the exterior that looks like it says Kreative Ivy, so maybe that's the vendor for it, but we will see. It's a big unveil. A cushion to keep it from scratching. Ooh. What is that? Oh, emblazoned with, or embossed with Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Ink Incorporated. And it has a wonderful little pouch in the front that you could actually put a whole souvenir journal book in so that it doesn't get squished or trampled in the other items. So that's a nice deal. That's a nice deal. And here on the back, there's another little pouch there, since I'm going to be using this week. I'll just tear this paper off. Over here. The handles are a neutral tan leather. Nice combo, nice mix. I don't know when was the last time there was a Kelly green or forest green tote bag, but again, there you go, you got it. Typical dimensions. A bit of an accordion style here. Accordion. So let's get inside and see what's in here. That's kind of what the inside looks like. AKA imprint is what's inside. This is my registration sheet. That's important. You can put that over there. And this is just this is a souvenir journal. So the other book was the program book, but again, I will put the souvenir journal in here for safekeeping so it doesn't get trampled, again, by glasses, water bottles, shoes, whatever else I might decide to put in here. So this is really a really nice bag, a really nice bag. We have some gift items from Miel, who does ethnic hair care products. Take four or more and vote in 24. Take four or more in 24 and vote. Soar to the polls. Again, she's supporting one of our initiatives to voter education. Some rice water here. Looks like maybe some tissues. And I'm not sure what the other item is. I'll get in there later and see what that is. A mint candy, but those are some gift items from Miel. Hair care products. Ethnic hair care products. I hope you can see this. Ethnic hair care products. Then we have a bottle of shampoo, Hollywood shampoo, peppermint oil. That should be really good. Then we have our T-shirt, which did not come in the bag, but we had to go get it. But this is our souvenir journal T-shirt, which is from again a really popular vendor, Kendall's Greek. Any followers of my channel might remember that I got a really gorgeous, I think it was black green. garment travel bag from them probably a year or two ago. So this is our crest, the 20 pearls, and the soaring to greater heights of service and sisterhood. The little embers coming from the flame. Green and pink. We'll look at that later. Looks like there's some trim on the sleeve. Actually, we can look at it now since we're here. Well, let's go back to the bag first. Then we have Mary Kay pedicure set. Pedicure set. Ooh, 1 foot scrub. Ooh, this is really cool. Oh, beautiful. pumice stone. Oh, beautiful. Pumice stone. Ooh. Pumice stone scrub. And this actually smells like lavender. It smells very sweet. Mary Kay foot mask. Foot mask. And the other item is foot scrub. So foot mask and a foot scrub. And it smells like lavender. Anyway, it has a really nice smell. I'm not really sure what the fragrance is, but thank you, Mary Kay, for the foot scrub items. Then we have, this is a pen for our sash. And I did not bring my sash. I pulled it out to bring, but I don't think I brought it. Maybe I did bring it. If I did bring it, I'll put the badge on. But it's just the medallion that says Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated from the 71st Boule. So it's a sash that we get that we can wear to our meetings, and it just has like memorable medallions, buttons, other things from some of our meetings. So that's what it looks like right there. Let's close it up. Then we have bubble wrap to help maintain that shape of the bag. And then we just have that's our, part of our badge. I hope that's not oil. I hope that's just water, but I feel like that's oil. These are probably some vendors, dear sorors. So she's created some items, so she just has a little flyer in the bag. She's one of the vendors. Allison, at booth 619, if you're here at Boule, looks like it says Seish. Hope I'm not mispronouncing it. And then Higher Heights, this is just a note from Black Women Lead Democracy House, which is at booth 1019, so I'll be sure to stop by and see who they are. I hope this didn't spill. This is hand sanitizer, maybe? This is so pretty. I think it's hand sanitizer. Well, it's on a little decanter. And this is some hair and scalp oil, a free sample from Elixir Essentials, Aunt Jackie's Curls and Coils, Elixir Essentials. That's a hair and scalp oil, tea tree oil, and eucalyptus. So that should be interesting too. So got all the small things out of there. Then we have, this is our badge that we'll put our name tag in. Well, my name tag is. That's interesting. Maybe that's it. And here is our lanyard for that. And I'm just going to open this up because I don't remember getting a name badge. Isn't that funny? Maybe this is it? I don't remember getting one. That would be so strange. Oops. I don't remember getting one, and I don't have one here. So they're not going to know who I am. Interesting. And there was a bag of chips in, but I had the free toes, the original free toes, so that was very cute. I don't have a registration badge in here, which is so strange. Interesting. That's very strange. Oh, no, I'm sorry. It's on here. Sorry! It's on here. It's on the paper. I've got to pull it off and put it on. And so this is what the inside looks like. Very roomy, again, a kind of accordion style. You can put big items in there, and then you can put smaller things like an iPad or something you want to secure there. There's a Velcro snap there. And then in this little inner pouch here, if you want to put some more important documents or whatever, just a place you can secure them. You know, when you have a bag and it's just full of things and they kind of come jostled together, you might want to even put like your charge cords in here or something. Your charge cords in here. Here's another pocket. Not as deep as the other one, but that's there. And again, a place for you to maybe store your cell phones, whatever, some pens. So, this is the AKA. Oh, I'm sorry. This is the strap for the bag. This is the strap for the bag, the carrying sash for the bag. And this is the handle for the lanyard. And again, I would put on there my 71st Boule, because that's where I am. And so, this is the Alpha Kappa Alpha Sorority Incorporated tote bag for the 2021 Boule. Not bad, ladies and gentlemen. Not bad. Really nice. And look, it's going to match so perfectly with
you know, we've talked about how I traveled, so this time it came with this bag. I did really leave some space, I promise you I did. But look at how it almost matches. I like the dark Kellys, I like the dark greens, but so it almost matches my sturdy suitcase that I came with. So, thank you for watching and visiting, and we will see you later on. Over and out.